Odysseus had taken flight to the island of the Siren's Song on his mechanical wings. He wore a pair stolen from Circe's weaponarium and massage parlor.
You know that Odysseus visited Circe after Polyphemus. But go on.
Phoenix was not so lucky. Wingless, she just had to believe. Phoenix hurtled through the air, and then, a miracle! Odysseus's wings appeared on her back.
By the gods! I can fly!
Those do not belong to Odysseus, and she's had them the entire time.
Prometheus. She just had to believe.
Ah, so you see, Phoenix uncovered a set of targets. Philoctetes had carried his fateful weapon, the Bow of Heracles, here to Crecy Island. Ta-da! History.
I have no idea what you just said. But clearly, Phoenix needs to use the Bow of Odysseus, which she recovered from the Pegasus Netherverse to light some stuff on fire. Huh.
Phoenix couldn't wait to have the secret of the gods in her clutches. She would rule over all Olympus.
You know she's trying to save all of you.
Why would she do that?
Maybe because we gave the mortals fire.
Yeah, I chained you to a rock for all eternity as punishment.
Good point. Why is she trying to help you?
Exactly. Circe and Poseidon would never give up until the mortal fell. Knew the truth. Odysseus was a spy sent by mortals to steal the secret of the gods from the Cyclops.
Polyphemus.
Gesundheit.
What does that mean?
What does what mean? Anyway, Circe and Poseidon would never let Phoenix seize the secret.
Yes. What a cute little...
Skip! It's a Minotaur!
What?
Actually, Cerberus!
Wasn't he with Hades that weekend?
Did I say Cerberus? I meant a griffin.
Make it the ship Odysseus hid under to escape from Polyphemus.
No, a lion!
Might as well be a flock of roosters.
Oh, good call!
You're not serious.
The roosters of the sea.
Isn't that tuna?
Summoned by Poseidon to crack up a storm. Almost recovered the siren's song, which would dispel Circe's curse.
The only way to do that is with herbs.
I'm saying this as a friend. You need to cool it with the herbs. You get paranoid. It's awkward. Anyway, Phoenix felt the invisible hands of her ancestors giving her the strength to move mountains.
That's not the strength of her ancestors. She's wearing the bracers of Heracles.
This isn't some magical object that renders heavy things light. Prometheus, it's love. Following in Odysseus's footsteps, Phoenix was ready to break the curse and learn the secret, or die trying.
This is a side quest. No one dies on a side quest.
Until now.
Huh.